never make me tell you twice. Always keep your face to the audience.
To the audience.